prepare for a ball.
Seems a letter has come for Jacob.
I must say, the glint of your brass knuckles really brings out your eyes.
Nigel went out drinking with a gang last night. They ran up against some Templars and killed one. But Nigel was too sozzled to get away. Knew the constables have him up for murder.
This is going to go bad for you. Confess, and you'll save us all some grief.
Oh, I didn't do nothing. So help me, Bob! Miss Evie, we kept buying drinks. The next thing I know, they say I burnt someone.
Oh, Nigel.
I had one too many and lost all my things. They must be scattered all about. Oh, and there's a knife out there, too. Could you get him before the Rozzers do?
Shut up!
Well, the notices do seem somewhat positive.
Well, perhaps the idea is not so terrible after all.
Hey,
I'm taking the shot! Run all you like, miss! You're not getting away!
Hold it together, Anna.
Something was here a minute ago. I seen it out the corner of my eye.
Got a problem here. Huh?
Something odd about that.
When I kept my mitts on you, you'll wish you'd come quietly. Get the intruder!
Quiet, or I won't hurt you.
Intruder! Get her!
This has gone on long enough! You're wasting your time.
I see her! Huh.
If you want to live, don't make a sound. I don't want to hurt you. Walk. Easy now. Don't struggle. What evidence are you holding this man?
Why, on, Sergeant?
I believe at a minimum you need a body.
We can't find a thing, Inspector.
You botched another one, Sergeant.